Hello, I'd like to wish everyone a happy Easter, which is coming this weekend. What I've been doing? Walking the dog, exercising. Done crying. Right now it's raining outside. Gonna take the dog out for a little bit. So I know this is hard that we can only see each other through a screen. No hugging or anything. And I'm sorry that you guys cannot go to the gym. So you have to turn your home into a gym. Not too many people's driving because they're saving money on gas. So I'm about to go wash my hair in a little bit. Dust bunny. And been doing a lot of, my nose is itching, been doing a whole lot of thinking and a whole lot of cleaning up, spring cleaning. For those of you that know that I have an overnight backpack, I've been cleaning that up real quick. Actually, probably not. Just take me days to clean it up, that's all. So, let me walk the dog and order pizza. Yeah, I have my own delivery driver. That's cool. And just go outside. So we're supposed to have sunshine this week. Anybody that lives in this state that I am, wearing this together, just hanging there. And I know. And I know that hopefully things will get better, but just saying, if it doesn't, it's best to make a life decision. I would like to say hi to those, to everyone. I miss you guys. Yeah, some of you miss me and some of you don't. Just to let you know, I just don't care anymore. Don't care. Just living it one day at a time. For those that miss me, I care. For those that don't, I don't care. So you already know. So, just to let you know, when all this is over, we'll be back. Some of us make a decision, some of us don't. Well, I got to go. See you guys later. I'll wash my hair and do something with it. So you can look outside.